Hi, Shorty. Yeah, which one you want? Yeah. So you want the marker.
That's a
win. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are in the world. It is currently Wednesday, February 3rd, and I'm starting my... Well, I started my day a little earlier. I wasn't sure if I was going to vlog today or not, but I'm going to try to do a little bit here and there. I got my radio show today. Gonna check out a little bit of that, check out, you know, take some footage of my little niece when I get home, and I'm gonna try to do some in the house workout today, just working my upper body a little bit, and I'll show you a little bit of what I do. In the meantime, I gotta go pick up my cousin because she does the radio show with me. If she lets me, I'll put her on camera. If not, you'll probably hear her in the background either way. So, I'll check you in a minute. So as you can tell, I'm at my radio show right now with my little cousin, DJ Hood, aka Marie. She doesn't like to be on camera, but you'll hear her in the background. This is our intro for the show. And you're not paying attention.
Hold on.
And we're back. And the person at the controls wasn't paying attention.
Well, I was looking at something, okay?
You're supposed to pay attention to the music.
I am.
I'm watching you. See, look, I'm watching you.
Hey!
I'm vlogging again for my channel, just for the fun of it. So today's theme, it's a little more lighthearted than the last one anyway. We're just dancing today.
Yeah. But
the music today is meant to get you up and dancing and keep you in a good mood. It's something that, you know, we both like to do, you know, either privately or whatever. I grew up loving breakdance and dancing like Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson was always, like a lot of people, has always been a big inspiration to me, you know. And, you know, everybody knows if you start dancing, even if you don't know how to dance, it puts you in a good mood.
Not really. It makes me sad that I can't dance.
But if you're not paying attention to your dancing, you're paying attention to your music, then it's, you know, it's good. Yeah.
Sure.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Uh-huh. So, we get a variety of music today. And the first three songs is a mix between what she likes and what I like. And what gets us moving and excited and happy. So we're going to get into the first set of songs. What's the first song? Not trying to record you, just making a position. My little niece, Gigi, DJ Hood.
No!
You don't want to be in the thing, but she keeps looking. Gigi, I'm not your plaything.
You can't see her right now.
I don't
want
you to take this the wrong way, but I need you. I thought I could get over
She did some of her plaything.
Hey, bro, you think I should just use up one of the chicken?
Yes, I think we're going to have to.
Sure, why not?
And it's not you.
Oh, wait, she thought I was a slide. Watch. Go do it.
No.
So Louie. Hey. Louie. Hey.
This is where you're going to spend.
You're not going to slide? She's sitting in the wrong places.
Ew.
The only reason why I'm sitting down and lying down is because I got a pain somewhere in my body. So I'm trying to stretch it out, and she got in my way. And,
Gigi. Doesn't matter.
You better cut this out.
She's watching Minions.
Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, make love all night. First you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean?
Gigi, what are you doing? Did you give Nana a hairstyle?
Okay.
What are you doing?
What? Oh, what are you doing?
She found a rubber band. Rubber band. A rubber band.
She got a band?
Yeah.
How are you going to do it? Rubber do it? Oh, she did it.
Good job.
Wow. No, may fix it. Let's do it.
She's brushing you. Ma.
What?
She's brushing you.
All right, now I'll fix it.
All this left is our friendship.
Yes? I'm sorry to say that I'm about to let you through. Throw up all of you.
Marcus.
If you just give us a list, we'll think of any of your words.
Whose orders are these?
Mr. Hagen's, man. He's coming.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to end this vlog. I hope you all have a great day, night, evening, wherever you are in the world. And until next time, like, love, share, and inspire. Much love. Say I love you. Bye.